Hi, I'm Mike Massimino, and I'm here today at Intrepid Space Shuttle Pavilion, standing in front of the magnificent Space Shuttle Enterprise. Did you know that this space shuttle was actually named after the USS Enterprise from the Star Trek television series? NASA's prototype orbiter was originally to be named Constitution in honor of the nation's bicentennial in 1976. However, more than 400,000 fans of the television show Star Trek successfully petitioned President Gerald Ford to change the name to Enterprise in honor of the fictional starship. The change was made, and NASA invited the stars from the television series to the Enterprise rollout ceremony celebrating the construction of the orbiter. In 2012, Space Shuttle Enterprise landed at JFK as part of its final journey to the Intrepid Museum. Leonard Nimoy, who famously portrayed Star Trek's Mr. Spock, was among the dignitaries on hand to welcome Enterprise to New York City. Today, the museum is celebrating the 50th anniversary of the Star Trek series with a special exhibition on our pier called Star Trek, the Starfleet Academy Experience. Please come check out this immersive Trek Tech experience and be sure to visit Space Shuttle Enterprise while you are here.